ends. Angoth's poison corrupts it. Good. I cannot harm this corruption of... I shall tell you when to return to my side. If you are close, I can shield you from the spirit's attacks. The spirit casts a spell that should shake the very ground beneath you. To my side, now! This pollution is almost too much for me to bear. Destroy the corrupting spirit. Stay close, and let my power flow over you. The tide of battle turns. To my side!
I can feel the oppressive weight of Angoth's... You did well, and I'm happy to stand at your side. Now we finally have a chance against Angoth, and... Angoth's last wraith nests within the tree. It won't be banished very easily, but the Guardians promise to help you.
Destroy this foulness! Set the weird tree free!
It's so beautiful. Do you see? Thank the Guardians that you did. We were losing this battle, but now... I served in the Lion Guard before coming to the Weird, so I know more about the world. I think it's... If there are no more attacks, the tree will be fine. A hunter, Gloria Fausta, came looking for... Aldcroft. She said werewolves captured Camlorn and the Duke had fled. We weren't able...
I saw a big light over the tree and... I saw a big light over the tree and came this way.
dead, and without a scrap of treasure to my name. You there! You can see me! Who am I? Why, I am Richard Dusant, famous adventurer and treasure hunter. The renowned treasure of Dresden Keep, of course! You could finish my quest for me! There are three statues, the heralds. Take the offerings I brought in my backpack and present them to the proper heralds. That should open a passage under the well. Now listen carefully. There will be a lot to remember. The histories I read never specified, but the heralds are three engraved statues that each offer a riddle. You must place an offering before each herald. The statues are the Herald of Thirst, the Herald of Memory, and the Herald of Illumination. There are a number of possible offerings in my bag. Take my backpack and see if you can match the offerings to the correct heralds. Engravings on the statues provide clues about which offerings.
Come on. the treasure of Dressen Keep.
Returns. I told you to go. How fortunate for you. But no one. What a presumptuous question. Such temerity. Yes, I intended to aid the Dureni against the Alessians. I hoped to get land. They did. Well, I'm glad to hear that, at least. Forgive me. I have been languishing alone for...
is it? Who comes to these ancient corridors after all these years? You are the first to come here in many long centuries. I am the High Librarian of Dresden Keep. I was charged with protecting our greatest treasure, the combined histories of the... Indeed. Our patron is Hermaeus Mora, the Scryer of the Heavens and he who determines the tides of fate. These treasures have been sealed away for too long. Take this index. It contains the names of all the volumes and scrolls the Keep contains. You must give the Dresden Index to someone who can make use of it, such as... Like a civilized person, you may leave through the door on the far side of the vault. No need to use the well again. The ward on the gate has been broken, and the door...
The wards on the vault.